So this is the front of my album for the mixed media swap that we're doing through the Art Journal Caravan. And you can see that I've got a butterfly. It was initially white and I added colors to it. You can see that I tricked out these doilies with ink, and I don't know if you can catch the reflection on it, but again, that has the perfect pearls on it. I had fun with the numbers with ink and perfect pearls and some of the glitter glue, the stickles. Let me open it up and you can see that I had fun. I even put a dimensional butterfly on the inside of the album. I painted some of the gesso onto the clips, and I just had fun putting color everywhere I could. I did a little bit of stamping right here. That is from a few years ago. That's one of Christina Renee's stamps that she did for Prima. And this is what the back of my album looks like. And you can see that I had a lot of fun after I painted. I had added those doilies and just had fun playing with all the mixed media I could possibly figure out how to use.